English.
Rav Meir Kahana, may Hashem avenge his blood, used to always say over in Parshas Yisra, the following verse. He would say as follows. He would ask the question from the Ger Rebbe, who would ask, HaKadosh Baruch Hu chose to give the Torah on Har Sinai. Why? To teach Klal Yisrael Anava that we're supposed to have humility, that is supposed to be given to us on a small, small mountain. So the Ger Rebbe asked, why didn't he give it then in a valley? Why did he choose to give it on a mountain? He should have given even a small, the lowest point place on a valley. And the Ger Rebbe answered, the Kodesh Baruch wanted to teach us a novel, but he didn't want us to think of ourselves as we're an Am Kanchenu, we are our special nation. Our job is to do the mitzvahs and to be proud of the mitzvahs. And we'll be zeichet to return here to Har HaBayis to build the Beis HaMikdash, to restore our glory, to be able to bring the Shefa of HaKadosh Baruch Hu, B'mehirah V'yameinu, Amen.